Thank you. faces out there. I hope you're feeling good tonight. I'm feeling just fine myself. We had a couple, 2 weeks of hectic work, but that's what we do.
Thank you very much. Just in case you're not sure, we are the one, the only, except no substitutes, Sheep Trek. And this is the first show we've done since Friday night. And thanks to all of you. Now we're all on the same team. Means that we have to go back to work with you on Monday. Just made that up, you know.
We'll be right back.
did. Sounds all right?
That was Dave Rule.
What was that, Dave Rule?
Yeah.
What did he say?
He said we were better than he's ever seen us before.
Really?
Yeah, he's seen us a lot.
He used to work for us, so...
I think it might have something to do with our drummer. I don't know. He's darn good looking, I can tell you that.
I like his attitude. He learned all the bad from Dick Dale, not from us. If you know anything about us, that's... here's a tune that was, we're having to say for the first time in three and a half decades. I'm going to sing. Bowie tributes while he was alive, and we wish he was here with us, but he never played with us anyhow. But here's a song that
Here's a song David Bowie didn't write.
There you go. How about that?
Thank you.
John Peterson on the 12-string bass guitar. Dax Nielsen on the drums. And my favorite lead singer in the whole wide world on lead vocals, Robin Zander.
I want you to want me. learn more about Front and Center, go to frontandcenter.com.